It's your life, and you get to make it whatever you want it to be. Hey, hi, I'm Angel. Thanks for stopping by. I'm on my way to work. I'm working on a project that is, I got hired to work on after working on a different project, and both being outdoor, unique, one-of-a-kind kind of projects that are the sort of thing I've been working on my own, and so it's really nice to get hired by other people to use my skills to work on their stuff. So it is just making me feel super grateful for that and reminding me how when you set an intention and you just keep showing up and doing the work, then before you know it, the universe will line up with that as well. And not always perfectly. I mean, life would be kind of boring if everything went exactly the way you knew it was gonna go, right? So there tends to be some mystery, some surprise. Sometimes things don't go exactly the way you thought they would. However, if you keep showing up as your best, most joyful, creative, hardworking self and do the work, whether the muse, so to speak, shows up or not, then in my experience, the muse does show up more and more often the more I show up and do my part and do the work in my music, in my sculpting, in my even in my home management, in my finances, in my business, all of it. So that's what I got to say about that. What do you think about that? Are you showing up and doing the work in something that isn't seeming to show up for you yet? And is it difficult or easy? I'd love to know. I've found it to be both difficult and easy at times, so I guess that's why I phrased it that way. Gets easier with practice. That's my experience. I'd love to know what your experience is, though. And as always, you can find other ways to connect to me, support me, in the description. And until next time, I wish you peace.